fairly large landmass over there. Well, that's all an island called Grand Island. Grand Island has around 26 miles of shoreline. Four miles larger than Mackinac Island. And for those of you that know a little bit about the New York area, Grand Island is right around the same size as Manhattan in New York City. And for those of you from the Detroit area, Belle Isle, that sits in the Detroit River, could fit into one of the inland lakes.